Welcome. Today, we're just going to look at a little activity, get to know you, slide presentation. And so what we're going to do is we are going to answer what sound do you love? And I'm going to take my little face here on the screen, and Amber's going to take hers, Dwayne's going to take his, and we're all going to move it to the sound that we love the most. Are you guys ready to do this?
And then what do we do when we get there?
We're going to do it first, and then once we're there, then we can introduce ourselves, talk about why we chose it, or, you know, harass each other for why they chose it, and that's it.
Got it. Well, I'm running to my spot. I'm running.
Ready, Amber?
I'm running.
I had to go quick. I was afraid Dwayne might get there before me.
Oh, you guys, come on.
Are you not able to use your mouse?
No, I'm just having fun doing the clicking.
Okay.
Because it feels like a video game.
Oh, I'm really kidding.
Now she's chasing you. All right.
It's like Zoom photo bomb, you know?
Yeah. All right.
All righty. So I guess I'll go first.
Sure.
So I'm clearly the evil one here, right? I, as a child, used to stand outside a doorway waiting for my brother silently. And then he'd walk out and I'd scare him every single time. And I was always so paranoid that he'd do it to me because I did it to him, that I would like reach before I walked out. He never scared me. It was the best. Oh, and I'm Emily. If you didn't know that already, I think we introduced beforehand, right? But Emily, and I am gonna be primarily focused on the 6-8 NIC, looking at data science, but I'm gonna support in the 3-5 as well. And yeah.
All right. You want to go, Amber?
Sure. I'm Amber Hall. I'm going to be working with Dwayne with the 3-5 on fractions. And I chose the ding on an airplane when you land. I absolutely love to travel, but I'm fairly tall and I can't afford first class. So not only is there the excitement of you're at your destination or you're returning back home and you hear that ding, for me, it's like I get to get out and stretch my legs. I'm ready to stand up by the time I hear that. So,
nice.
That's my happy sound.
Nice. Well, my name, hang on. I just realized it's totally perfect. My name is Dwayne Habecker. I'm the math coordinator working mostly with the 3-5 NIC. And I chose the gurgle of a coffee machine early in the morning. And because, check this out. I actually have a huge coffee mug. And I don't know if it says big mug of happy. I just love my coffee, and so that's why I chose that one. It makes me happy. Is that it, Emily?
That's it. But what we're gonna have you do with your site team is come together, use Zoom or use your other favorite tool to record, and you're gonna pick a slide. So if you can see on the screen here, we chose the what sound do you love, but there's your favorite villain, what talent do you want to have that you don't currently, or what's the best way to eat pizza? And if you want to add your own slide and create your own topics, feel free to do that as well. So record it, and then inside our activity here, you're going to be able to see some tutorials on adding the video into the assignment so that we can see it and everybody can share and get to know each other.
I love it.
It was fun. Thank you.